can hold address of another variable. Not what is the main difference between pointer variable and normal variable? Normal variable stores, it is a normal variable, means the declaration of normal variable should be like this. Int a. Int a means it stores, it is a normal variable, is a container which holds data in main memory. But even when coming to pointer variable can store, or pointer variable can hold address of another variable. Pointer variable should store only address of another variable. The syntax of pointer variable is data type dereferencing operator. This means dereferencing operator variable name. Or another way of declaring pointer is data type star means dereferencing operator space variable name. Example here, int space. This is example for pointers. See here, int a is equal to 10. This is normal variable. 10 will be stored here, and int star ptr. This is pointer variable. Pointer variable should store only address of another variable. See here, memory will allocate that pointer variable. 2 bytes of memory will allocate for pointer variable. Ptr is equal to address of a. Ptr means this is pointer variable. It stores address of a. Address of a 2004. This pointer will store 2004, because ptr means pointer variable. It can store only address of another variable. Another variable means a. A, address of a is 2004. This ptr stores 2004. Next, printf percentage of b a, where a means value of a is 10. Output is 10 here. And printf percentage of u, address of a. Address of a is 2004. The output it will display is 2004. See here, next, printf percentage of u, address of ptr. This is the address of ptr. Address of ptr is 2002 is the address of ptr. Printf percentage u ptr. Ptr, the value of ptr is 2004. It will print 2004. Here, printf percentage of d star ptr. Means star into value of ptr is 2004. Star 2004 means value at this address. It implies value at this address. Value at 2004. 10. It will display 10. Means star ptr. Star into 2004, because the value of ptr is 2004. Here star 2004 means value at this address. What is the value of 2004? Value of 2004 is 10. It will print 10 as a output. Pointer stores address. The most pivot point of pointer is pointer stores address of another variable. Normal variable stores value, which can holds value. Normal variable holds value of data, and pointer variable holds address of another variable. This is to conclude, pointers refers to address. The total pointer concept will work on based on addresses, and normal variable means which can store data. Normal variable means which can store data in main memory, but pointer variables can store address in main memory. Thanks.